yes she goes! Whip one home!
Check. Lemon ears. Huffman pair of funiculars, eh? You've asked the right bird. I am the expert on that fairy speciality.
Well, what does it do?
Well, this is rare. Ridiculously rare. And it's a steam condition, too.
What? What is it?
Dinglehopper.
Dinglehopper?
Yes, commonly used in saloons of the beauty variety. You see, humans like to wear their hairs and tails. Pony, pig, or duck. It's all the same to them. See, with a primp here and a twirl there, and voila! Pop adorable, all thanks to...
the Dinglehopper.
I'll give you $2 sand for it.
Scuttle, no!
I'm telling you, kid, on the open sea, you won't find an offer more than a few clams. But I'm prepared to offer you...
I'm not selling it, Scuttle. I'm saving it for my collection.
Then how about a swap? I got something stupilicious. Museum quality, really. Banded, bulbous, smart black.
Ooh.
Second cousin of the Chula.
It makes music?
Sure thing, kid. I ain't just blowing smoke. It makes music so fabulous, so absolutely marvelous.
Wait, music? Oh no, the concert. Oh my gosh, my father's gonna kill me.
The concert was today?
I completely forgot. My father, thank you.
If you change your mind, call me first, you hear?
Benevolent merfolk, creatures of the deep, today marks a special occasion. For on this day, I inherited my father's kingdom and banish the sea witch Ursula forever.
Oh, King Triton!
And so, in honor of the occasion, it is time to celebrate. May I introduce to you our master of ceremonies?
Presenting the court composer.
Horatio, Philotas, Agatas, Crustaceanus, Sebastianus.
Morning to you all.
So, Sebastian, what do you have for us today?
Oh, I got a special song just for the occasion. And it's going to be performed by none other than your 7 lovely daughters. Oh. I wrote this number for my star pupil.
And who may that be?
Oh, your youngest, Ariel. Such a voice, that child. Mwah! Notes as clear as ice, and pitch as pure as water. Why, I haven't heard such a magnificent sound since... Well?
Since Her Royal Highness. Yes, may she rest in peace.
You're going to be a proud papa. You'll see. If only she taught rehearsal once in a while.
Let the merriment begin!
We hope to enlighten.
trouble. I say, give her the hook.
Fish puns, are we better than that?
Honestly, Daddy, you let Ariel get away with everything.
Now, now, I love all of my daughters equally.
Oh, please, then answers as can as tuna and twice as Oli.
Oh, come on. Arista's prettier than Ariel. And Trina's smarter. Adela. Oh. Alana is sweeter. Atina is... older? And Adela... I'm still thinking. Well, let's be honest, Daddy. You're the only male attention she's ever gonna get.
Hey! What have you got that Ariel doesn't?
Naked ambition and a willingness to kill.
Okay, that's enough! One son, Sebastian, is that all I could have hoped for?
Please, sire, don't go pointing your pappy's trident at me.
I'm sorry,
Sebastian. You might go whipping up a hurricane by mistake.
Look, the catfish dragged in. Daddy, forgive me, I'm so sorry.
Ariel, young lady.
I just forgot, that's all.
As a result of your careless behavior.
Careless and reckless behavior.
The entire celebration
was... It was ruined! Completely destroyed! This concert was going to be the pinnacle of my distinguished career.
Sebastian.
Now, thanks to you, I'm the laughing stock of the whole kingdom.
I give up a date with a whale of a guy. Yeah, me too.
A quinta doesn't seem back up for anybody.
Mama me best, but she's good!
Okay, that's enough! Leave all of them. Ariel, please, you were given such a gift.
I know, my mother's voice.
It's a wondrous talent, one that demands stewardship and care. Ariel, please, for the sake of her memory.
I will, Daddy, I promise.
Thank you.
It wasn't Ariel's fault. That seagull just kept going on and on.
Seagull? Seagull? You went to the surface again?
Nothing happened.
You could have been seen by one of those barbarians, by one of those humans.
Daddy, they're not barbarians.
They are all dangers, traps and harpoons. Ariel, like it or not, you are my youngest, and so I worry about you the most.
But I'm old enough to look after myself.
As long as you live under my reef, you will obey my rules.
You just listen to me for once!
This is the last time you are going to the surface again. Do you understand?
You're so unfair!
Heaven help me. She's headstrong, willful, stubborn as a barnacle.
And like the Mrs. Always says, teenagers, give them an inch and they swim all over you.
I can govern a kingdom. But I can't control my own daughter. I was too harsh. And she will learn to fear me. And I don't want that. She needs her mother, Sebastian. And so do I. If only she were here, she'd know just what to say. She's firm and yet she can help the girls away. She'd know.
Somebody higher on the evolutionary scale!
bride.
You should have seen it. All the merry-folk singing Triton's praises and cursing your name,
declaring a national holiday.
Holiday, my blowhole. That's the day my brother Triton got greedy, that's all. The day he stole my half of the kingdom.
And to think, your very own flesh and blood.
And he double crossed you.
His own sister.
Casting you into exile, a life of shame and unceasing solitude.
In the shadowy depths of the Serpentine Sea.
All right, don't blow your fuses, boys. It should have been mine. All mine! When I was a kid, a squirmy little squid, I was number 7, born of 7 little girls. 7 little pearls, pretty as could be, perfect to a T, all except for me. Ugly as a slug, hideous to hug. Daddy found me loathsome and disgusting, I could tell. They all got adored. I just got ignored. Plus Jesus' guilt, a man in shell. Used to belong to my papa Poseidon. Full of lethal hexes and spells, my little seasoning. The perfect gift for a spurned, dangerously unstable child. Most of all, Daddy loved one sister. So feminine, so fresh, so fine. I would watch as he hugged and kissed her. And I hated her guts from the bottom of mine. Daddy's little angel, Daddy's little sweet, Daddy's little frilly fin. She was seaweed and spice and everything nice, and I dreamed and I schemed, not a butter on ice. Daddy's little princess, how could I compete with a girl so heaven sent? Just one spell from the shell and back to heaven she went. Boys!
Thank you. miss you if you were gone.
You would?
I mean, not in a dopey kind of way. Not in a crazy, hopeless, I'm so in love with her but she doesn't know I'm alive kind of way. Not like that at all. Gotta go.
Bye for your very sweet.
Daddy's never even met a human. But he still thinks the worst of them. I just don't see him in a world that makes such wonderful things. To be so mad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think that girl loved who has everything? Look at this trove. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one power hold? Looking around, who do you think? Sure. She's got everything. I've got gadgets and gifts, rolls of plenty.
Sails past in the hatches.
match for a guy like me.
Perhaps you're not looking hot enough.
Well, what do you know?
Scuttle, be quiet. They'll hear you.
Oh, I got you for being intrepidatious. You know she's out there somewhere. A girl who's like the sea itself.
I've never seen a human this close before.
Me neither.
I thought you were an expert.
On their stuff, sure. But just the sight of them? Yeah. Broad shoulders, that square jaw, and those two eyeballs the same color, no variety.
I don't know. I think he's really handsome.
You do?
Trust me, Grim. When I meet the girl of my dreams, it'll hit me like lightning.
Hurricane a coming!
Best come with me. I'd like to sleep. It can be as good as new.
Thank you.
I'm out to find her, and I will.
I have a better idea. On the eve of your 21st birthday, we'll host a marvelous ball. We'll invite countless eligible young ladies from far and wide.
It's true. A seaweed is always greener in family this way. Turn her back on her own kind.
I tried to convince her, sire. I sang old song about it, but she can't help it.
I taught her myself, and now she makes a mockery of everything we hold dear. Where is she hiding?
If I only knew.
Sebastian, she keeps secrets from me and not from you. I'll wait till you know right where she is. Now, take me to her.
Can't possibly. And first.
Of course, there is one more thing, my feet.
But I don't have anything.
I'm not asking for much, only your voice.
My voice?
Don't worry. I have the perfect place for it. Your grandpappy Poseidon gave his magical trident to your father, but this was his gift for moi.
Your magic shell.
You heard about it.
Father says it's the source of all your witchcraft.
Nonsense, darling!
He says you died with that.
Die? Oh, please. It's a bubble. A vessel for your voice. Trust me, darling. Your vibrato, your legato, even your belt.
Thank you.
she will do no such thing.
Sure she will. Upsy daisy.
You've given up so soon?
That's not like you. Gotta have a little gumption. A can-do kind of attitude. Take it from a girl who knows.
Thank you.
Majesty, have you found her?
We found no trace of your daughter.
Keep looking until you do.
Yes, sire.
Thank you.
the table and stare at my ugly mother. She's groom for a groom, you might say. Easy, old boy, easy. Isn't that unusual? Thank you. Don't tell me she's fond of tobacco.
Ah, it's the pipe. Can't say I blame you. It's an antique from Dusseldorf.
Sorry, Grim, but it looks like today your pipe smoked you. Very amusing. She certainly knows how to make you smile. Shall we?
And now something truly exquisite!
Every single step.
they're sleeping.
Out of the frying pan and into the fire! The things I do for you, young child! I know what I should do. I should want you straight back home to your father so... so you can be miserable for the rest of your life. It's true, I got no backbone. You know what they say, some shell, some heart. How much I mean...
Beatrice. Annabelle. Caroline.
Ariel. Our nameless Ariel.
Ariel. It's pretty.
Thank you. Maybe I'll find that voice of mine.
lovely voices matches the music in your heart.
I wish I could say yes, Grim, but she's not here.
You're going to be the death of me, boy. What am I to do? The sun has nearly set, and your birthday is almost over. Perhaps if we steal ourselves another listen.
Ariel?
For heaven's sake, child, you mustn't.
No, just listen.
You believe that? After all the lies he's lies.
You told her the world above was hideous. And what was it instead?
Sire, I'd like to take Ariel as my wife. My permission.